played this in Prague. It was amazing. You can still smoke indoors over there. Yeah.